Day 56, Proverbs chapter 10, verse 4, the Classic Amplified Version. He becomes poor who works with a slack and idle hand, but the hand of the diligent makes rich. Lord, we thank you for the blessing of diligence. We thank you, Lord, for the blessing of a steady hand. We thank you, Lord, because the work of our hands will bring us before kings and queens. It will bring us before men and women of note, locally and globally. We will not know what it means to be poor. The work of our hands will bring wealth. It will bring increase. It will bring riches. It will bring fame. It will bring a good name. In the name of Jesus, our names will become household names. Our products will become household names. In the name of the Lord, we give you glory, Lord, in Jesus' name.